For those looking for something a little more exciting, the Grubb YMCA was the place to be today. The facility hosted a family fun day with free movement workshops with hula hoops and silk fans for people of all ages. When the sun went down, the fire axe came out, including a fire eater and a drum circle with fire dancers. All of the entertainment free for everyone to enjoy. This event has been going on for a couple of years now, and they don't plan on stopping it anytime soon. It seems to be hit so far.